So what is the gospel? Here it is in a nutshell. The gospel is the message that all mankind is separated from God because of their sin. The result of this sin is we have a hole in our life, in our heart. We have an ever-present guilt and a fear of death. But God loved us so much, he sent his son to die in our place and to pay the price for every sin we have ever committed. That's the essential gospel message.